Lei è il signor Guy Conroy?
Oh, he is Guy Conroy.
E lei è la signora Sherry Louise Williams?
And are you Cheryl Louise Williams?
Yes.
Per debito d'ufficio e norma, do lettura degli articoli del codice civile che regolano i diritti e i doveri dei coniugi tra loro.
So when we finally meet the right person, we will know how to be grateful for that gift. Maybe it is true that we don't know what we've got until we lose it, but we also don't know what we've been missing until it arrives. Maybe the happiest of people don't necessarily have the best of everything, they just make the most of everything that comes along their way. Maybe the best kind of love is the kind where you can sit on the sofa together and never say a word, and then walk away feeling like it was the best conversation you've ever had. Maybe you shouldn't go for looks, they can deceive. Don't go for wealth, even that fades away. Go for the one who makes you smile, because it only takes a smile to make a dark day seem bright. Maybe you should hope for enough happiness to make you sweet, enough trials to make you strong, enough sorrow to make you human, and enough hope to make you happy. Maybe love is not about finding the perfect person, it's about learning to find them, to see an imperfect person perfectly.
Guy Conroy, intend to take as your lawful wife the here present Cheryl Louise Williams.
I do.
I, Guy Conroy, take you, Cheryl Louise Williams.
I, Guy Conroy, take you, Cheryl Louise Williams.
To be my faithful partner and my true love forever.
To be my faithful partner and true love forever.
I promise to love you and laugh with you.
I promise to love you and laugh with you.
Through all the good and bad times.
Through all the good and bad times.
And throughout our new adventure in life together.
And throughout our new adventure in life together.
And do you, Cheryl Louise Williams, intend to take as your lawful husband, the here present Guy Conroy, as your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
And if you can repeat after me. I, Cheryl Louise Williams.
I, Cheryl Louise Williams.
Take you, Guy Conroy.
Take you, Guy Conroy.
To be my faithful partner and true love forever.
To be my faithful partner and my true love forever.
I promise to love and care for you.
I promise to love and care for you.
But most of all.
But most of all.
I promise to be a true and loyal friend to you until the end.
I promise to be a true and loyal friend to you until the end.
Can the witnesses bear testimony?
Just say yes, no worry, don't feel in panic. Ok. E allora in nome della legge dichiaro che il signor Guy Conroy e la signora Sherry Louis Williams sono uniti in matrimonio.
In the name of the law, I declare that Guy Conroy and Cheryl Louise Williams are announced husband and wife. Guy, you may kiss your bride. I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage. From this day forward, wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done today.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done today.
No shaking.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage.
I give you this ring as a symbol of our marriage.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done today.
Wear it as a sign of what we have promised and done today.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause for the newly married Mr. and Mrs. Conroy. Them in marriage. I invite everyone here to gather your thoughts, prayers, best wishes and hopes for this beautiful couple and send them lovingly into their marriage. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand and give a warm round of applause for the newly married Mr. and Mrs. Conroy.
And the scent of burning oil was in the air. And the music played, and it felt so good to hear. This is the life we've been given. So.